We've got this breaking news that we're following for you right now at JFK International Airport, where CNN is learning that a portion of the airport is being evacuated because of a water main break. You see some of the images, extraordinary right there. Polo Sandoval joining us now from that airport. Polo, talk to me about the scene here. Extraordinary images there, a lot of standing water, and this after many, many days of flight delays and cancellations. People have been, you know, hunkering down at the airport because they haven't been able to get out because of bad weather, and now you've got this?
This is certainly not going to help the situation, Fred. While we wait to hear from officials about this apparent water main break, let me fill you in on what we have heard, what we have seen. You can see even see some of the video here, the capturing the situation in Terminal 4. At just around 1:30 p.m. Eastern Time, officials scrambling through the Terminal 4 arrivals area, asking people evacuate. And we also saw water cascading down an interior wall there in the arrivals section. My colleague was actually in the ladies' room when gentlemen started to run inside, yelling the name out of their female loved ones, trying to get them out of there because the water did begin to spread quite quickly here. There was certainly a sense of urgency. I even heard one official rush to close the door, saying that if they don't, then they will have an ice rink, in his own words, there in the arrivals area, because it is quite cold, about 15 degrees here in Queens, but feels much colder. Officials here have evacuated the area. You might be able to tell firefighters also here on scene as they try to get to the bottom of what caused this apparent water main. But just to offer some context here. This is happening as officials at JFK International Airport try to recover still from Thursday's storm. They have seen already many, many flights canceled, many passengers that have ended up stranded on airplanes because of these cascading effects, these residual effects from the delays on Thursday that have caused, according to the last update from JFK officials, frozen equipment breakdowns, issues with baggage handling, staff shortages, and also heavier than normal passenger loads. This is all really creating what they describe as a cascading series of issues for airlines that are still trying to recover, still amid this cold as well. So again, this is the latest situation that is certainly not helping the recovery process.